This is the scapula. It has two surfaces, a dorsal, which carries the spine, and a costal surface. At its dorsal, it has a supraspinous and an infraspinous fossa.